So I'm hoping to get this next episode out by tonight. If not, and it comes out on Saturday, I apologize. I came in from work. I started watching Love Live and fell asleep. That's not a commentary on the show. But I was just long day at work. Oh God, we're going to the Pride Lands and we're starting here? Good, we'll start with some child trauma. That's always good. Anyway, hey there guys, my name is Nix and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2. Last time I did some housekeeping. I think this time we're going to watch Mufasa get trampled. We legit are, holy shit. I did not expect this to start here. Also, that... I know this was a PS2 game, and those bison slash buffalo are incredibly 2D when running down that cliff. And they're now shitting on the frame rate. Sick catch. Simba, have you de-aged?
No!
Oh, no, here we are. Oh, good, these two idiots are here! Simba comes with his own two idiots. God damn, why do the clouds have to make a shape of my dad after that nightmare? The Pride Lands! Oh, so this is ominous. Oh my God, Donald's a
Check us out.
I'm not quite sure what to make of this.
This place is kind of creepy, though.
Hey, look, it's those three hyenas.
Heartless?
Oh, I don't know, Sora. I get the feeling they might live here.
Don't mind us. Just passing through. We won't be any trouble.
I love how Goofy's
a... that's right.
Goofy's a tortoise because he's the most defensive one.
We didn't bring anything to eat.
That's not gonna be a problem.
Gorsh, Sora. I think we're the lunch.
Donald, you're a bird. Fly.
Whoa.
Going somewhere?
Donald, fly!
Man, that scar's got the worst timing.
Just let him roar.
Eh. Better go see what he wants. Sounds like he's grumpy enough already.
Fine.
Oh yeah, I heard the Pride Lands is kind of falling apart under
Scar. I don't know what that was about, but I'm glad it's over. Everything's harder on four legs.
I found a trick to it. Here, let me show you.
You put one foot in front of the other and it's just like normal walking. Oh my God, I move so quickly. Holy crap. Oh, and he does wield... I was wondering about that. I was like, how does he wield the Keyblade? Is it in his mouth like, kind of in Okami? Yes, it is. Oh my. And a Savannah map. But yeah, I move real goddamn quick on four legs. Holy crap. I was not prepared for this breakneck speed.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Those ones are definitely heartless, yeah.
Stay back.
Well, now I gotta see what combat's like in this mode. I imagine, since I've not been told any different, it's just the same. It's just we hold our weapons in very stupid ways. Oh no, there's a... I don't really know what happened there. Like, I jumped into combat and then I died. Well, this is gonna be quite an interesting scenario. Okay, let's try this again, hopefully with less death. I wanted less death! Rodeo? Grand Cross. I just suplexed! Oh! Did I suplex him and his head disappeared? Is that what happened there? Also, Jesus Christ, that hits hard. I missed the prompt to rodeo and died, basically. This is gonna be fun. So I was right, everything is harder on four legs. Holy, for some reason when I suplex them, they do lose their heads.
Definitely heartless.
Thank you, you really saved me.
We're just glad you're okay.
Did you see any other heartless around here?
Heartless? Is that what they're called? I'm not sure if there are any others. I don't usually hunt outside the Pride Lands.
Pride Lands?
Hey, do you know if a guy named Riku is there? Or some bad guys in black hoods? Or maybe this really big bully named Pete? Oh well, we might as well go take a look anyway.
Wait, the Pride Lands are dangerous. Scar and the hyenas have made things unbearable for everyone. There's no food left. They've driven off the prey. We're about to starve.
We can handle a little danger. You just saw us beat those heartless, didn't you?
I guess you're right. You could be just what the kingdom needs. Maybe you can help us.
You mean take on this Scar guy and all those hyenas?
Scar?
He took over when our last king, Mufasa, died.
So you're saying this guy's your king? You want us to take down your king? Wait just a minute. We can't just go around knocking kings off their thrones.
It's all right, Sora. It's Disney canon.
If they see that I'm stronger than their king, maybe they'll ask me to be their next king.
Sora?
I'd have to refuse, of course. Still, I'd like to see the Pride Lands, so you guys don't mind lending them a paw, do you?
Even though you guys don't have paws, but that's beside the point. Oh, speaking of pride.
She's gonna go on ahead and tell the other lionesses. We're supposed to meet her at a place called Pride Rock.
Okay, well, hopefully all combat's not that hard, otherwise I'm gonna... Oh my god, Goofy kinda like Beyblades around. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Yeah, I couldn't help it. Also, yeah, apparently not everything's that difficult. Because, well, they were just basic shadows, to be honest. But, still, at least everything's not stupidly difficult. It kind of... Also, I like how as a lion I get infinitely more swings. By infinitely, I mean about, like, five more to the combo. I'm not gonna lie, you know what I kind of feel like I'm doing right now? Moving at this speed and going up and down all these hill things. It almost sort of feels like I'm playing Spyro 3 round the skate park. And I don't know why I've got that vibe. But that's what this feels like to me. Something tells me I won't be able to get that. Oh, no, I can't, as I strain myself. Cure. The three of us? I'm not gonna lie, Sora's a lion's got some mad combo skills. If not a lot of health. Speaking of not a lot of health, did I unequip something? Is that why I'm feeling a bit weak? Maybe. So my thunder resistance would stay the same, but I'd gain 3 defense on top of it. Alternatively, I can just gain 4 defense. And lose a bunch of... You know what? I'm okay with that. It might be wiser to have the resistances, but... I feel like I just died far too easily to those creatures, so... Like the giant ones. So I'm gonna have more defense. To the Pride Lands, I guess. Though if memory... Yep, I was... Though if memory serves, there's nothing really to be prideful about here. It's kinda... Kinda dead. Can you stop with that, please? As soon as I stop being... As soon as I take some of my resistances off. Oh, I didn't realize Goofy was still fighting there. So, I doubt there'd be any boxes here, but then again, who knows. So, that way's Pride Rock, obviously. Oh, hello, Shadows. Also, yeah, can't drive. To be fair, it's to be expected. It's not like a lion can change forms. Suddenly, Sora suddenly becomes like a blue lion. Oh, no. Because it's technically a Donald and Sora form, it just becomes a lion with wings. Like a Red Bull advert or something. Bright stones. So what's this way? Everyone's waiting at Pride Rock. Of course they are. Man, this savanna's big. Then again, I think in reality it's like the Great Plains. So of course it's big. Africa's not a small place, Tom. Sometimes, like, because Sora... It does feel more like combat from Okami. I'm not gonna lie. Except I can't pause time and draw lines on the screen. Well, I can pause time, I just probably can't draw lines on the screen. And without whipping out my permanent marker and ruining my TV. We're too late, they're all dead! Oh, he's Rafiki! I think it's Rafiki.
What?
I found my thumbnail. They're all useless.
What is it?
I told Rafiki you might be able to help us force Scar and the hyenas out of the Pride Lands. But he says it won't work. You see, whoever saves the Pride Lands will be our next king. And he has to have the right qualities.
It's definitely not Sora.
Meaning...
Well, I think she means you're not cut out for the job, Sora.
I'm sorry you came all this way.
Hey, no, it's okay.
You better go before Scar finds out you're here. I'm really sorry.
Okay, sorry for that slightly janky, like, cut away from the... What am I trying to think of? Slightly jank not transaction. I've legit forgotten the word for it. Transition! Slightly jank transition was interrupted mid-cutscene. So, there'll be no sound, and then we'll cut back into when I'm not paused. Also, I got an AP up, didn't I? Did indeed! New stock? Oh, Serenity Crystal. A rare ingredient of item synthesis. I believe? Yeah, I believe that just is... I think the Serenity ones are the ones that... Are they the ones that boost XP? Okay, that's where our scar is. We should get out of here. Oh, come on. You're telling me I... For once in my life, I'm not falling too short and I overshot that jump? God damn it. Try again, hopefully this time with less failure. It's a good thing I moved so damn quickly. If this doesn't work this time, you're getting a montage of my failures. There we go, sunset. Oh god. Speaking of puzzles. See how I'm doing. So Frontier, I got a Sora piece. Which definitely goes there. Daylight. I'm gathering, slowly but surely. Oh, but the cards people are holding, this is... Also, this has more pieces, but thankfully none of them rotate, so... That's good, I guess. But yeah, this is from, Chain of Memories, by the looks of it, this picture. And I'm going on that based on this little bit here. I found two pieces that go next to each other. But yeah, you can't rotate those ones. And sunset can rotate those. Yeah, daylight you can't rotate, but sunset you can. Oh boy, that's gonna be quite interesting. Anyway, back out to the Pride Lands. Simba, are you out here? Stonehall. Oh, this is just a save room. Fair enough. See a painting of a lion. Who painted this? Also, I'm gonna save. I just noticed while I was saving, why does it look like Donald's portrait on the side is leaning around a corner and trying to be like, is he still there? Is he still looking for me? Plot is happening. Well, this isn't good.
Hey, a snack!
Snack? Nah. We got us a three-course meal.
That Scar again?
Here comes Scar, the king.
Oh, God! And Pete! The shit are you doing there? I'll admit, Pete and Lion mode's got a pretty sick, like, main thing going on.
My back.
I'm too old for this.
Here? Oh, the cute little kitty's worried about me. If I were you, I'd be more worried about my friends.
Sorry! We're surrounded!
Go on, ladies. You've got some hunting to do.
The herds have moved on, Scar. We can't hunt in a land with no prey.
No prey? Then what do you call this?
We're not prey.
Oh, nice and fresh, too.
Well, they're all yours, Scar.
Oh, run!
How did you give those hyenas the slip just now, Sora? I'm sorry I got you involved in this. It's no big deal. We get into crap like this on a daily basis.
Oh, it's not your fault. Sora wouldn't be a good king. Oh, if only Mickey were here.
Shut up, Donald. You're not the only one who's missing someone. I'm looking for Riku too. He probably would also make a semi-good king. Probably just because he spends so much time with Mickey Mouse. Anyway, I had to give it a try, didn't I?
So you did want to be king?
Well, you know. Nala? Is there anybody who could be king?
There was, but he died when he was just a cub. He was the son of our last king, Mufasa. If only Simba were here.
Simba? Simba? Simba's just fine. He was fighting right beside us not that long ago.
You mean Simba's alive? Where is he?
That, I'm not sure.
Still, Simba's alive. I can't believe it. Please, tell me more about him.
Of course. He's a lion. And he comes in and roars at people. That's all I remember about Sora, Simba.
But first we should get away from Scar. We'll go through Wildebeest Valley. Valley? Wildebeest Valley. Wildebeest Valley. We'll go see Wildebeest Valley. He can help us get out of here. He won't follow us there.
Fucking Wildebeest Valley. What the... What the fuck am I doing with my life? Anyway, I assume that's in the bottom corner. Come on, Goofy. Let's Beyblade the hell out of here. It's been too long, otherwise I would make more Beyblade references, but alas, it has been many a year since I've watched that show. Hey look, some defense. Maybe I won't die as quick. Nah, I'm still gonna die pretty friggin' quickly, knowing me. Even if it's just because I suck at the game. That's unfair. I don't completely suck. I don't mostly suck at the game. Hey, look, some lands that actually look habitable.
Hey, why the long face, Simba? You gotta lighten up and live a little.
Yeah.
What were you thinking about?
Let me guess.
The past, right?
Okay, Pumbaa's voice sounds accurate. Timon sounds a bit off.
Would you look how he's grown, Pumbaa? Why, when I rescued the little guy, he was only this big.
He was still big. Nope, that's Donald. He was still bigger than you, Timon.
And then I keep saying Sora instead of Simba. And then Simba slipped off a cliff and died. Just like his old man. Oh god, I'm sorry for that joke. I just couldn't help myself.
Whoa. Is Wildebeest Valley down there? I was told we could come to help. I thought he could come and help us.
Wow. What's wrong?
We're never gonna
make it. I'm so gonna die.
I guess Rafiki was right.
What?
Never mind, it's not important. Here, I'll show you how. You can do it.
Good job, Sora. You learn how to jump far. Dash ability? That sounds like something... Honestly, that kind of sounds like something I don't want in this place right now because I move too quickly as it stands. Or not standing as it... Never mind. That joke was terrible and probably wasn't going to work anyway. Abilities! Oh, I've got Dash already equipped. I've got a lot of combos in here. Dash! Move rapidly while pressing square. Jesus Christ! Sora accelerates from 0 to 100 real goddamn quick. Normal walking speed, dashing speed! Oh my god, he drifts around corners as well. Sora has become the car. More daylight pieces. So I guess I've meant to have finished the other two, but, you know, since I probably missed some obvious crowns that I probably should have been able to get, but didn't.
So, do you want to auto jump or not? Mithril. Just a thing I missed here. Power gem. Rolling around at the speed of... I've already made that joke already. I just moved too damn quickly in this area, okay? AP boost. Mithril gems and Heartless. More bright gems. You know, it's a good thing that these shadows don't have a lot of health. Or shadows. These Heartless, I'd almost forgotten the name of the enemies I've been fighting for nearly three games. Jesus. The Heartless don't have a lot of health other than the big two that I fought when I came in. A lucid gem. Because I feel like, for some reason I do feel like I'm not fully in control of my movement. I just feel too, again with the too fast things. I forgot Rafiki's basically like a shaman. Shaman? Shaman? Who knows? Simba's alive! Also, I forgot, like, that bit reminded me. Rafiki drew the small line, I think, to start with.
When Simba's father, King Mufasa, died, we were told that Simba died alongside him.
Who told you that?
Scar.
Scar. Man, you caught up quick.
It is time.
Buffalo Barry?
It must be Simba. Sora, hurry!
Wait up.
Man, Sora, you could be more excited to see your friends. Even if he only did kind of appear like twice because he wasn't that good a summon. But yeah. That's by the by. Oh god, there's one of those things. Rapid blow. That hurts like a motherfucker. Can I rodeo you? I can. Oh, I can control that rodeo. Hey, Goofy gained some AP. I didn't realize I could control him as I was rodeoing. Is that a verb? It's a verb now. They're all, like, my map's gone, so there's, like, a lot of maps for this place. There was one for Pride Rock, even though there was only two screens of it, really. I was like, what the hell is that in the distance? It's just a mountain. It didn't look like a mountain. God, I've really gotta not miss these triangle prompts. Like, I get they're not... They're not completely vital, although I feel like if I play this through on the harder difficulty, they might be. Serenity Gem. What did you say? Where was that crown I saw? More daylight? Yeah, I was. Where are the Heartless? They've got to be here soon. Keep comboing him! Grand Cross! There goes his head! Off with your head and other queenly sayings. Let them eat cake? That was one. Although I don't think lions can eat cake. Might be. I don't know. I don't know what's good for a lion's digestive system. Although I'd imagine not cake. Welcome to the jungle. That I can't believe I thought that up on the spot. Wow. I must be getting better at this crap. Welcome to the jungle. We've got Guns N' Roses, and it's kind of a disappointment, actually. A daylight puzzle piece. No. Oh, this one's being ridden. That's probably not a good sign. Can you please get out of the floor? Thank you. Same goes for you. Mithril stones. Yay. I opened that box. Okay. There's a box down there. There was. I opened it. Random thought I've just had. Why are all the boxes in here spherical? Like, I don't know if it's an aesthetic. Well, it is an aesthetic thing. That's what it means to look nice. But I just don't get why. Like, a sphere's easier for lines to open. Where the hell are they? They know not to fuck with Simba.
Simba! It's me, Sora. Donald and Goofy are here too.
I mean, I might be unrecognizable, but I know these two are pretty freaking familiar, probably.
Sora, Donald, Goofy.
There we go.
What happened to you?
Help, Simba! Help!
She's gonna eat us!
Timon! Pumbaa! Something must have happened in the jungle. I have to go help my friends.
That's fair enough,
okay,
dude.
We'll back you up.
Right after I open all the boxes out here. I see that in the background. You can't hide this from me. Probably Matt. Yep. Say. You can't hide map number 3 from me. Seriously, why do we need 3 maps? Then again. Did I just get like 2 defense ups and a magic up and an AP up? Ooh, I can make a soldier earring. You know what that means? Highly increases max AP and strength. I am a skilled Moogle. Can use up to 2 extra materials. Well, I've got a lot of dark shards on the bright side. Wait, what was this? I need a frost stone and a blazing stone. And I have plenty of mithril stone. Okay. So, what does soldier earring do? Items, Sora... Was it in here? Yeah, soldier. Ooh, 4 AP and 2 strength. I'm gonna... Yeah, this seems good for me. And then Donald can have... Actually, why don't Donald just have this? And then Donald can actually equip more abilities. Yeah, Donald can have like hyper healing or something. Actually, no. We'll try Fantasia. And that's what I'll that's what I've decided, yeah. Yeah, I got magic boost, 2 defense boosts, and 2 AP ups. I call it AP up because that's more like a Pokemon item. Defense up. I am the weakest. That puts me on par with Donald. And magic up. I'll just give that to Donald. Because honestly, I don't use magic often enough for it to be useful, probably. So if I... Oh my god! The speed Sora gets... Oh, Tom Pages. Sweet. I was wondering when I was going to get more things for Winnie the Pooh. I swear I should be able to reach that. Or can I, like, get... I can get up here, so... Oh, there's an item up here as well. Glad I checked. Another AP boost. Nope. Square the circle. No, I need to get my timings better. Well, I'm going to try and get this while I outro this episode. So, thank you all for watching this part of Kingdom Hearts. That was infinitely easier than I expected. Thanks for watching this episode of Kingdom Hearts 2. If you liked the video in any capacity, give the video a like down below, leave a comment on what I'm meant to be doing, and if you want to keep up to date with the series, subscribe to the channel, because my upload schedule's become somewhat sporadic over the past week. I don't know, maybe I'm just getting really tired when I come in from work, but, gotta earn that lip, gotta make a living somehow. Anyway, thank you all for watching, I've been Nyx, and I will see you guys next time. Laters!